Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, I want to talk about how to save money on grocery shopping. I think this tip will be helpful for college students, people who are moving out for the first time, and also for people who are on budgets. Let's get started. First of all, the weekly advertisement is an important part. You can get these weekly advertisements from your local grocery store. This will help you know which items are on sale. If you are unable to get a hard copy of these advertisements, you can go to your local grocery store website or download a store app. Most of the major stores should have an app. Another option is you can download retail app. You can see all store weekly advertisements there. Here are some helpful tips to keep in mind. Target and Walmart have the sale every Sunday and ends on Saturday night. Other grocery stores such as Vons, Albertson, Food Fellas, Smart and Final will begin the sale every Wednesday and end on Tuesday night. Keep this in mind when you plan to go grocery shopping so you won't miss the deal. When I go grocery shopping, the first place I go is 99 cent store. They have a variety of food which include dairy products, vegetables, fruit, bread. You can shop there to save money. Keep in mind that some products have a higher price than 99 cents, so read the price before you purchase it. A downside to a dollar store is that you won't able to find a lot of organic food there, but this is a great way to save money if you're on budget. Besides from looking at the sale in the advertisement and shop at 99 cents store, you can use coupon or app to help reduce the price. You can buy Sunday newspaper, they are loaded with coupon. You can keep those coupon booklet combined with the weekly sale that will help reduce the price tremendously. In the beginning of every month, the Sunday newspaper has an extra booklet called P&G. That booklet have a lot of valuable coupons. Some other great way to find coupon, I go online coupons.com or you can download some coupon app from your smartphone. Here are the name of the couple apps you can download. Ibotta, Checkout 51, Saving Star, Shopminum. These apps have excellent extra discount for a specific brand or specific product. If you would like to know more about the apps, please leave a comment down below. I will film a video that I will mainly focus on these apps. With the weekly sale, coupon, and extra discount in the app, you can save a lot of money in grocery shopping. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this tip helpful for you. Please subscribe to my channel to see more video, and I will see you in my next video. Thank you and have a good day.